News has no agenda. It can be frightening, devastating, uplifting. Don't just hear the news. Don't just see the news. Trust the news. This is Melbourne's Nine News.